What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Malabaratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if we're going to put a bunch of Kush balls inside of the liquid nitrogen? Let's find out. It's going to be pretty fun. These things are so satisfying. I love that. Look how stretchy they are. They feel so good. I'd say two of them, I'm just going to put it inside either way, and then two I'm just going to put on top of liquid nitrogen, just to see what will happen differently. Alright, there goes nothing. Whoa! Oh my goodness! Whoa, let's drop this one in there. Looks like they just floated. Whoa, no way! This one's still soft, but this one's, look, they kind of deflated. No way! Wow! Whoa, this one have deflated so much. Let me take one out slowly. Whoa! It just explodes! Whoa! Oh my gosh! Alright, let's take one out and drop it on the table. Whoa, it just breaks. No way. Whoa. Look at this one. This one stayed up. And you remember how stretchy it was? Now it just falls apart. Whoa. It still breaks like crazy. Look, especially those spikes. That's so funny. Wow. Look at that. I'm just gonna grab one of those and drop it. Whoa! It just shatters. It just shatters so much. This is too much fun. We gotta hit it one time with the hammer. Whoa! It just flies apart. Look at that. Hit it with a hammer, this one. Whoa, no way. It just flew apart. That's so crazy. That was too much fun. Let's do one more. Whoa, look at that. Whew. It freezes almost instantly. Let me take it out. Look, half of it is so perky. It's cool. Now check this out. Whoa, look, it's just falling apart. Oh, that's so satisfying. I love this. Wow, look, it's just the ball left. Pretty crazy. And once it's warmed up, it's actually rubber again. Love that experiment. Wow, look at that mess. Whoa, did you hear that noise? I love how it smokes. That's pretty much it. Thank you so much for giving this video a thumbs up. Also, let me know in comments below if you want to see more experiments with Kush ball. They are so much fun. I think we probably could do a few more experiments with that. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.